Hey, Shelly and Doug, I'm outside of Tony Hillerman Middle School, and the scene is all clear now. But earlier today, it was a completely different story. There were several dozen cop cars here. Now, police say that a teacher believed that she saw a student with a gun. It actually turned out to be a cell phone. Nevertheless, it was still a very stressful situation for students, parents, and teachers.
At first I got there and they were like saying that there was a gun on campus, and then at first everybody was running around.
Just after Tony Hillerman Middle School students got to class, they were put under lockdown.
About 7:45 this morning, a teacher reported seeing what looked like a student walk into the school with what appeared to be a weapon.
Albuquerque Public Schools spokesperson Monica Armenta says police were called and they started evacuating students in waves.
You think about it happening, but you never think it happening to your community or like your child. It's insane.
Police say they sweep the school room by room and no gun was found. Police later saying three students were talking in the courtyard when one student pointed a cell phone at the other two students. A teacher saw this and thought the student was pointing a gun.
All kids are safe, students have been accounted for, and there were no injuries.
This was thankfully a false alarm, but still a heart-stopping moment for students and their parents.
It kind of makes me wish I would have just kept her home and not sent her back, but yeah, it's definitely terrifying.
Now, police say that they brought a gun-sniffing dog through the school and no weapons were found.